Before starting, be sure your tools are clean, sharp, and in good working order. A garden hoe is used to work the very top of the soil, generally to remove small weeds. The blade of the hoe should go just under the soil and be pulled in a manner such as to uproot the small weeds. Hoes are much less effective on larger, more established weeds. For these, a weed popper or hand weeder may be needed. Use caution around other plants, as the hoe may damage the roots of desired plants as well. Be sure to clean your tools before putting them away to prevent rust and decay.